Macri on the outside there. Racing Just a Dream and Reagan Clark is the leader. Over Katie and Jamil Macri in second spot. What He Wants, Savannah Douglas in third position. Alvin James Herbertson next, and Threshold and Taylor Markham out deep off the track. A gap then to Pride of Petite and Connor Clark, and last of all, Foxy Loxy and Brock Gibson. In the front straight though, and the leader Just a Dream and Reagan Clark leads by all 20 metres. Over Alvin and James Herbertson, who is running on quite well, chasing the leader down. Threshold and Taylor Markham in next position, but just wanted to trot very roughly. Just behind them was Waddy Watt and Katie, Pride of Petite, and Foxy Loxy looked too far back. In front, Just a Dream, but Alvin moves up quickly on the outside for James Herbertson. It's Alvin going to the lead. Just a Dream and Reagan Clark second, Threshold in third spot, and Taylor Markham. But away goes Alvin and James Herbertson. Alvin will win well. Alvin wins by 5 lengths over Just a Dream and Reagan Clark. The first and the second for both the runners there. The 5 and 1 across the line. Six, Threshold, Taylor Markham third. Next one was Waddy Watt, then Pride of Petite, and also Topsy Moxie at the tail end of the field was Katie.